ask yourselves here today to come because you want to stop this. And the thing is that they're saying, oh, you speak to your little JCF, your MCC, your various committees. These committees got no power. If a trade union goes like strawweeds, when they sat down with us, they said, George, this is what we're going to do. We say, okay, thank you for that. We've gone and balance it with our members. And if I push them what I call white stand, taking our members' money, we're ballot for industrial action. You can't take our money what we work for. If this guy's 11 witches bloke in Britain, paid himself £13 million worth of profit, and or not. But the thing is that yourselves are going to go organise, go to your work colleagues, say enough is enough now, we've got to fill these forms in and join the trade union. Thank you for any more questions or anything. But as you can see, this, if you